Hey, welcome to this beautiful acreage in Pierre, South Dakota. It's going to be a mind-boggling experience. Stay tuned. All of the intricate details about this home and the livability and the economy that is in it, less than $100 per month for just the electrical, water, and so forth. And this is a family, a large family that is enjoying this home. It's only a year old. You're gonna love it. Yeah. Well, welcome to your new kitchen. Look at the size of this kitchen. It's unbelievable. Open floor plan and yet a little bit of separation. A massive island. And you know, typically when you have a eat-in kitchen, it's a tiny little spot. This is huge. And look at all the additional cabinetry. It's incredible the amount of cabinetry in this, uppers and lowers, here in the space. A full complement of appliances, really everything that you're looking for. You'd expect to have something like this in a suburb of a major city. Well, here we are in Pierre, South Dakota, on almost 18 acres of land, a home that's under a year old, vaulted ceilings, all kinds of efficiencies and economies. You've got quartz countertops, a composite deck right off of this kitchen dining area. Look at this thing, it's huge. You've got lots of land. You've got a shelter belt bisecting kind of the public side of the land from the private side of the land. So you can have horses here. You can grow crops here. Just whatever your heart's desire, really, that you can do in an ag setting, you could do here. It's just super, super, super cool.